Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to use cursor to report option in Marg software. Before you learn about cursor to report option, you should be clear with the SQL query option, which you can learn through a video, SQL Executor. Cursor to report option is an add-on feature which lets you create self-designed reports. Like suppose I want this type of report, which shows a list of all the items, its respective prices, and the grand total. So you can self-design a report like such through cursor to report option. So here's how you do it. So after generating SQL query, you go on daily reports and enter on SQL query executor. You have to enable this option from operator powers by searching for SQL and setting this option to yes. So here you select the code of the query, and this is the command which we generated in SQL query. Then click on execute query. Then click on report. So this is the window of Marg cursor to report. Here you define the report name. Suppose product price list. Define heading if you want, which you want on your report. Suppose price list. Now in column name, you will select what do you want the report to show. Like in this one, the first column is serial number. The other one is items and then price. So first we will select SI number, and then we can define any name if we want, like serial number, index number, etc. Means any name that you want over here. Now select that what you want in the second column. In the second column, I want the list of items to be shown. So I select product. And you can change the name if you want. I'll keep it as it is and keep row number to 1. Then is column alignment. Means you want this heading to be at the right, at the left, or in the center. We'll keep it center. We'll keep this character. We can select font if we want. You can see the preview here itself if you want. So these are the serial numbers and these are the products. Let's create our last column of price. Now I want this report to show MRP of those products, so I will select MRP. Now I want this report to show MRP of those products, so I will select MRP. And similarly, you can change the heading if you want. Let's see the preview. Now I want the report to show total of this column price. So I will check here. So here you see the total is shown. Now that our report is ready, we can export it. We can export it in Excel, PDF, GUI, etc. Or we can directly get it print. So friends, in this way we learned about Marg cursor to report in Marg software. Thanks for watching.